Leonor Andrade will represent Portugal at this year's Eurovision Song Contest in Vienna. The Portuguese selection for the Eurovision Song Contest, the Festival da Canção, came to an end in Lisbon after holding two semi-finals and a final with a total of 12 candidates. Three songs were chosen for a super final. Leonor Andrade won by televoting.